flatters fools like Mitchell from Australia, Nathan Oakley, QE, thinks astronomical navigation proves a flat Earth. Let's have a closer look at that statement. First of all, I want to thank all my patrons, members, donors, and subscribers. All of you are important for me. Thank you very much. In Flat Earth's weird worldview, military is a part of the conspiracy, is a part of the forces hiding the truth. As you know, I'm working part-time as an officer in the Navy, and I are commanding ships and boats, and I'm trained in navigation, both civilian and military. Today, we will have a look at one of the books used when I was trained in navigation by the military. This is the book which they used when I was trained in navigation in the late 80s. It's in Swedish, but I translated the title, as you can see on the screen. Marine is Navy in Swedish. I made a quick translation of the first lines of this page. This is the inside of the cover page. And there you can see the book is signed by the chief of the Swedish Navy. And if we zoom in the bottom of that page, we can read copyright 1983, Marine Chief, Stockholm. The book is published in collaboration with the Swedish Armed Forces Teaching Aid Center. So this book was made by the Swedish military to train Swedish military personnel. And it have never been accessible in bookshops or in civilian libraries. So this book is for training people whose work is to defend this country. Does this book prove a globe or a flat earth? Let's have a closer look. According to Nathan Oakley, there is no spherical triangles. Strange that they have it in this book, and spherical angles too. Strange. And here you see the relationship between basic astronomical triangle and calculations when great circle navigating. And this illustration shows that the deep angle increases with eye height. Also, this illustration shows that the deep angle increases with height over the sea level. This illustration is about that light from the stars is parallel, exactly as the sun's light. Astronomical navigation is based on a globe and only works on a globe. If you look at this book, it's for professionals who have to drive ships in wartime, perhaps without the ability to use GPS satellites and other modern equipment. So, this book is a flat earth killer, and those who don't believe the book, they are not trained in navigation. The only thing fools like Mitchell from Australia, Nathan Oakley and QE succeed with doing when they try to use sextants as proof for a flat earth. They'd only prove their own ignorance and that they lack all basic understanding about navigation. I have said this before. I'm trained in using sextants, but I don't feel the need to demonstrate that because Bob the Science Guy and other debunkers have made great videos how to use a sextant to navigate. After I released my video yesterday about the flat earther who homeschooled her children, I felt the need to make some comments. I looked at much more of her videos than I showed yesterday in my video, and I was quite shocked over what I did see and what I did hear. She is clearly a person who believes all conspiracies she stumbled over. She believes in flat earth, mud flood, giants, fallen angels, and so on and so on. We could make a very long list. And she is teaching her children instead of a proper school. Where I live, we don't allow to homeschool. The children have a duty to go to school the 9 first years. When watching her videos, I see that that is important. And I know there are other flat earthers who homeschool their children. I hope you liked the video. If you did, become a member, subscribe, hit the like button, or come back next time I'm showing a video. Okay, see you next time. Bye.